I have been chosen for the testing. It is the highest honor a young person can receive. A select group of us will attend the university and learn to rebuild the world. From this group, the government will choose its future leaders. Everything is part of the test. They're watching us at all times. Some of us won't be able to take the pressure. There's only one question I can't answer. Who can I trust?